get to hear me now. If you get to hear me now.
Welcome back, everyone, to the third episode of Smash Bros. Ultimate. Or Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. This is your host, Redeye, from Yayo Gaming speaking. And with me is...
Crazyhobo100.
Yep, we're going to continue on now and keep unlocking more characters, basically. While also, obviously, battling each other. So, alright, do you want the first pick today of the stage, Crazyhobo?
Sure.
Alright, go ahead, then.
Let's go to this new place.
Ooh, Dracula's castle.
Stop battle.
Oh wait.
Of course. I'm already doing it.
Okay, you pick it.
Yeah, the deal was I moved my stick, so it doesn't matter.
Okay, switch.
Just
the...
who cares? Alright.
Okay, go down here.
Alright, there we go.
Sorry about the technical difficulties.
Alright. Gonna play a little differently today, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You got an invincibility anyway. What the heck?
Can we get rid of items and just have Smash Ball? Because I kind of like regular battles over this.
Oh, you're gonna start doing this again. We're playing with items.
I don't want items. Can we just do one battle without it? Just to make it a little more fair.
We'll see about it. My first defeat, Leafit Trainer.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate. Feel the stretch in your side.
Oh my god. Go ahead and do whatever you want to do with it.
I just get tired of it.
Yeah, I know, but I'm tired of you complaining about it, though. It's part of the game. It would go a lot faster, too, but whatever. Just want to see something real quick, just for the heck of it. I did.
Throw the onions back in there.
Yeah, it's okay. Just let me get out of this first.
I'm gonna do something.
Yeah, I wanted to first see if I can get my rematch in with the nut. Okay. I really wanna smash leave the trainer. Alright, go ahead. Your pick, Crazy Homo. Yeah, it's whoever moves their stick gets
I didn't
pushed.
Move my stick though.
Yeah, I think I did, so whatever. Okay. I'm gonna try.
Young Link.
Let's see. I'm gonna try the sword fight. Maybe the best sword to win. What's that?
Big smash ball.
Ooh, I'm getting away from that. The shark jaws. Thank you.
That was a tough match.
Yeah. I was getting better as I was playing more with him, but I wasn't very good to start with.
Oh well.
Oh no. Who's this? And I get to verse him.
3, 2,
ooh, ice climbers.
Go!
Yeah, it was either that or do the one sword charge move where you go aim upwards. Hey, good job. I'm glad you got them.
These characters are getting harder to unlock.
Not even just that.
They're doing way more damage than they should be.
Yeah, it's like they're a little bit enhanced or something. Alright, now's my time for a rematch. Yeah, you know what? I think I'm gonna go with the king on this one.
Bowser.
Not just because he's strong, but because I had some good mojo with him the last time. So, yeah, that's true. Yeah, I did better with him last time against Marv. So, let's hope this is a quick and easy one. Give him my best shot here. Not quite as quick, but it all worked out. Jeez. Oh, that's good.
Some money, eh?
Yeah, look at that weird picture here. What the heck is Shulk doing?
I'm just jumping.
Alright, well, doing pretty good. Unlocked a couple fighters already. Let's see how many more we can maybe get in this episode. So you're enjoying the game, Crazy Homer?
Yeah.
That's good. I'm enjoying playing it with you. Alright. I'm gonna pick a sort of a funny stage. I don't know. Let's see. Yeah, it's time to revisit Mom and the Gamer. Let's do this one.
Stop battle.
Okay. Yeah, it's based off of who moves their stick first, is then player one and all that, so. Okay. Let's see. You unlock the ice climbers. I don't think I've really played as them much, so I'm just gonna do this for fun. I know you've played this Wii Fit Trainer, but might as well try it out.
Three, two, one, go!
Hey, be nice to the newbie. I was almost through that, but okay.
What the heck? I don't even know what that is.
It's like you can't stop an attack.
What the heck?
Wow, we
were right by each other.
Oh, that was quick. Thank you. Wow, that's cool.
Get off me. I was dead anyway with that.
Ah! I was trying to use the up B move. So much for that. I didn't even see that hammer.
I saw it drop down when I sensed it. I was waiting for the perfect moment.
Yeah, good job. God, the ice climber's being a sore loser. He's crying down there. Critical health attack. Huh. Require a total of 5,000 G or more. Oh, so we gain gold from battles?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even know.
We've been getting a lot of money from this.
Oh, that's good. Alright, so I'll let you pick the next stage.
Okay.
Great, now we have those flying fighter guys. I don't think I've played as Mario once today, so I might as well start now.
Oh, thank God Pong is here to save the day.
Wow.
Get Nikki out of here. I don't need her blonde stuff to kill me. What the heck? Get the ghost away. A T-Rex? Rocket ship? What the heck? You had to pick this stage. Yeah, we got him.
Oh,
can't even get on the stage now. This stupid guy. I never liked this stage on the 3DS version. I don't like this on Switch. I'm already dead.
Oh, they changed his move. Stupid.
I'm getting dizzy from all this.
Oh! Oh!
I was gonna say. Stupid hammer's down, of course.
No, no, no! Save me! Save me!
You know, this was cheap of you to really pick this stage, I have to say. It is. No more of this stuff at all if we do any future videos. Who wants to see stuff like this? I mean, really. Stupid, come on.
Oh.
I'm already dead, pretty much.
Yeah, that was a pretty weird stage. I forgot how ridiculous it is.
No comment.
Oh my god. Oh, ooh, actually I'm happy, Captain Falcon. The only problem is that I'm playing as a character I'm not used to.
Well, that's your problem, so dang, you have it to deal with it. No,
I'm not gonna get Captain Falcon.
Oh, come on.
No.
You gotta be positive. Remember, you can always eat them and throw them out.
Yep.
And stuff.
No, 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 no! No! Okay. Survive! There we go.
Wow. That was pretty close. Alright. Guess we'll keep going for a little bit.
Yeah, we could do some more.
Yeah, I'm definitely picking the stage this time since you lucked out on that last one.
That was just a really crappy stage. There's too much going on and the items make it worse.
Yeah. Where's that pirate ship at? Do they have
it's
a
right
stage?
There. The middle. Right there.
Okay, cool. I want to go here. I kind of like this stage a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
start the battle.
All right, so I'm actually going to play as Captain Falcon.
Captain Falcon!
Let me see where I'm going to play as.
Ice Climber!
That's an interesting choice for this match. Alright, let's do it. Now it hits the bottom.
Show me your moves.
Ooh, the famous show me your moves. Oh wow, Goldeen, that's what I get. Be nice. Oh wow, I killed both. Oh wow, Executor. I guess he's dead. On. That's the wrong place for the building. Wow. Justice. Seriously, if you go back and watch the video, yeah, you'll see it. Knee of Justice. Alright, you go ahead. Pick a stage. I never knew that was from Earthbound. For some reason, I didn't really recognize it when I played the game and stuff on the Wii U.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm actually going to play as Captain Falcon again. I kind of liked him.
Falcon!
aliens.
Move I want to do.
Siege.
Start the battle.
Alright. Yeah, I think this will probably be the last match unless we unlock another character or something.
Okay.
I'm a little tired. I'm gonna play as Bowser, I guess. Or maybe as Samus. Now don't forget about your Thunderbolt this time.
Yeah.
No.
What the? Oh. See, I don't know what their moves are like anymore.
That's why we're playing the game so you can learn. I mean, I'm learning too as we're going.
Yeah, but like they have the finger.
Thank you.
That's one time hitting the wrong smash ball worked out.
This game is just so crazy with these items.
I like it though, it causes chaos and... Princess Peach or Daisy, what's your call?
Peach. Or no, that's Daisy. Three,
two, it's Princess it's Peach.
One, okay.
That was such a spoiler. Alright, I think that's a good way to end the episode. How about you, Crazyhobo100?
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright. So, for the heck of it, just show you what characters we've unlocked, and then we're going to call it an episode here, everyone. So, let's see. We unlocked Captain Falcon.
Ice Climbers.
B-Fit Trainer, Ice Climbers. And it looks like just Peach there, so.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, hopefully all of you enjoyed this episode. You know, support the channel if you want to. Like, subscribe, leave a comment, whatever you want to do. We're going to be making some more videos of these in the near future. But it'll probably be in a few days before the next one comes out. So hang in there. We'll get some more content out for all of you soon enough. Anyway, this is Redeye from Yayo Gaming along with
Crazyhobo100
signing off. We'll see you next time.